station. Okay, let's go.
Mommy, Mommy.
Yes, Aradhya.
We have a question for you.
What's that?
Mama, what is solar eclipse?
Solar eclipse? Okay, today we will learn about solar eclipse. Let's start. This is sun, this is earth, and this is moon. Now, moon revolves around the earth like this, and earth revolves around the sun like this. And when moon comes in between sun and earth, this position is called solar eclipse. Earth gets light from sun, and when moon blocks the light of sun, this is called solar eclipse.
But why solar eclipse is bad for us?
See the sun like this?
No, we can't.
Okay. We can't see towards the sun during sunshine because of harmful UV rays of sun. Now, during solar eclipse, sun is dark and there is no sunshine. At that time, sun fools our brain. It's dark now. We can see to it. But you know what? Sun is actually fooling us, and sun keeps on sending the UV rays at that time, which are very harmful. Those UV rays hit our eyes directly and damage our retina, which causes blindness. I'll show you this practically. Let's start.
Place a magnifying lens on a paper. UV rays from sun will pass through this lens, and soon the paper will start burning. Our eye lens is 4 times more powerful than this magnifying lens. And when we stare towards the sun during solar eclipse, the UV rays enter into our eyes and damage retina of our eyes like this. And our retina will get burnt. Retina is small tissues behind our eyes which help us to see. I hope now you will understand the whole concept.
Now you got it. What is solar eclipse and why it is bad for us? I hope you like this video.
Please like, subscribe and press the bell icon for more updates.
Stay home, stay safe.
Thank you.